Here, let me do my best Valorant intro.
Will I remain stuck in the sloth streak and orc missions, or will I finally beat the curse and purge the dark heresy? Find out in this video. Stick around. Is that pretty good? I think that was pretty spot on. Well, it's lonely in here. Well, here's the flamer. I really should roll a new one. Especially now that all the wallets are combined, so I have plenty of money and stuff. But honestly, this is not bad. It's not a bad flamer by any sense of the means, you know. Here's the hammer. Should also roll a new one of these. But once again, not bad by any stretch of the imagination. Here's the feats I'm running. I kind of want to switch this up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I think this one, actually. Yeah. We'll do that one. Yeah, until death ends, obviously. I actually kind of want to try Faith Restores All.
I reckon I'll handle this one. It can be our
so we'll try Faith Faith Restores All. I went to the dentist today. As one does. And when I got there at 11. Didn't see anyone until like 12:30. That was fine, right? And, you know, there was a lot of people there, I understand. Got in there, was taken back, got my x-rays done. Lady whose gloves were too small and her gloves kept getting snagged on my teeth. That's whatever. You know, the dentist comes in, scrapes my teeth, says, okay, you have a cavity, and also you have your wisdom teeth. I was like, okay, cool.
What's up, dudes?
And they're like, all right, well, wait here. Someone come up and tell you about the financial situation. Okay, so I wait a bit more, about 15 minutes, and someone comes in. Okay, come to the front. We'll come talk to you about financials. I'm like, okay, and I get to the front. And they're like, okay, wait in the waiting room, and someone will call you back to tell you about financials. I'm like, okay, that's weird. So, but all right, I guess. I wait 10 minutes, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, 30 minutes, 35 minutes. 40 minutes, 45 minutes, and I just get up and leave. I'm not waiting an hour to be told about something I can't afford, right? And so I didn't. And I went, to Walmart to pick up some crates for my Warhammer minis. And then that was that. Now I'm home to play Darktide. Yippee! And darker when that finishes installing, but, you know. Flamer Town! The second best town around, other than the Emperor, because he's a town.
I am unstoppable.
Ouch! Oh, that's not good. Faith Restores All coming in clutch. Oh, it didn't swap off until death ends. I just realized. Unlucky. I'll try Faith Restores All for sure, though. Because it sounds good. Restoring damage you took over the, like, last 25 seconds or something? Or, like... Ugh. You know? Get the flamer going. I'm already so low. Oh, what? There's another one. It's suffering. So do we abhor the mutants? Ouch. Oh my god. There's nothing to heal on. Over here, maybe? I think? No, other side.
Take a moment. Find comfort in prayer.
In my experience, prayers carry a lord message only discomfort.
Someone shoot that psyker. He's pissing me off. Alright. Let's do a little reloady woady. Swing around the corner, Warner. And we're good. Chihuahua. Smack, smack, smack. Ow. Ow. Ooh. I got self-stunned by the Thunderhammer. I'm gonna die for it. Thunderhammer, please, why do you do that? Unlucky.
My thanks.
You have been judged.
I thought Trapper survived the Thunderhammer. It's fine. We got double flames, double flames, double dot. Okay, it's my time to shine.
We're
I
also
really
getting
have this Thunderhammer.
Stay together.
I missed the hit. I could not dodge back because there was a pillar behind me. Lol. Can I move? Yeah, I'm just dead. I got cornered. I couldn't do anything. God, I hate flamers, man. They're so cringe. Not much I could have done to really avoid that, honestly. Oh, nice grenade, actually. Maybe get the res off? Oh, no, the other down. He actually got that up. Insane. Oh,
I tried to kill that.
Got the aggro. Stab that bitch.
Yeah, get him.
Where do I respawn? Kind of far away. Unlucky. Not too far. Nice. Yeah, I have to get my wisdom teeth removed, but my insurance won't cover it, and I don't have $3,000. I don't know about y'all. I ain't got that head. I ain't got that.
Mm-mm.
The sarcasm is strong on him.
Yeah. It's a little silly we live in the country that charges you to live. I guess I should say a world. It's not just a country thing. But some countries do it better than others. Looking at you, Sweden and Germany. I think they have good healthcare in Sweden and Germany. It feels like they would, because Germany seems pretty cool. They had a weird spot in the old 1940s, but I think they've clawed it back now. This psycho's connection is... This guy's the only one that doesn't have shitty connection. Zeppelin bleed on the crit, yeah. I thought it was only the tank axe that did that. Unless I'm looking at the knife wounds dealt by the veteran. I don't rightly know. I should say there's a... Oh.
Leo,
if any of these slam, it's bad. Of course, there's like two Nurgle Blessed ones, too. It's a WWE match. I feel like if you're gonna have a Meaty Swarm and Nurgle's Blessing, if a mutant shouldn't be able to be blessed by Nurgle in the Swarm. With all these flamers, man. It's like HE double hockey sticks off for you get upsetty spaghetti. Past, ignore me. I don't exist. I don't exist. I don't exist. Now I exist, and it's your problem. I don't exist. I don't have any grenades. I cannot move. Goodness. Oh, no. The curse, it's eternal. Oh my god, that guy has all corruption. No, save me. Dude, these modes wouldn't be so hard if it wasn't flamers every 2 seconds, man. That's the real cringe thing about it. Just the flamers every 2 bloody seconds. Ready, pack down. Two up, Pug. Oh. No, don't run towards them. Stay near us. Kill them, and then get the res as soon as they die. Ugh. Okay. Not that it matters, but it felt good to say that. Huge. huge, huge, huge. You don't want the smoke. Come here. Oh my god. Okay, they want the smoke. I get it. Chill. Chill. Oh my god. Hey, I'm getting my ass whooped. Oh my god. I cannot move. Refresh my toughness.
Almost done. Try not to blunder now.
I am reloading.
Give me out, man. Give me out. Give me out. Give me out. Give me out. Give me out.
So odd. Now all you need is the gate release.
Go, go, go. Sorry about that, I had to mute my mic. Oh, I don't have ammo. Oh, I can't dodge into that. Oh my god, I'm floundering like a fish. Alright, we're good. Oh, no. Oh my god, I didn't let go of my hammer. You know, it's fine, I'm 100 HP now. Never guide my hand.
Yeah.
Oh, I fell. Suboptimal. Actually, he's up. I'll look where I am.
I grant you that.
Nice. Well, that was a little quiet. Let me turn up just a bit. That's a bit better. Ooh, this has been a stressful one. Come this way. I could not stop running. Oh, I got exploded there. Holy moly. So true. Just be righteous, forehead. Actually killed the one I wanted to kill. Don't slam. How am I alive? I don't know. Oh. What just happened to me? Oh, my clips isn't working. Shame. Oh no, it's working now. We're good.
Holy shit, that's a lot.
Oh, what weave through my allies.
Where did they go?
The heretics cannot stand against
hello?
Our
oh, there we are. Well, something's happening in my computer. It's tripping. I almost have my passive bag. Alright, his bag.
Ammunition in the very nick of time.
I'm Gotta take one.
You take it, kid.
Nah, I mean, I can. You'll die.
Just take it. Nah, I'm good. You're the shield.
Oh, someone just spawned.
Behind you guys.
Hit the... What's her face? No, bro. I'm so upset. No, the trappers, man. Oh my... Fuck the trappers.
So many.
Alright, I have an idea, actually. This is the still Auric mission, damnation, but the mission map swapped. It's foggy with scab enemies. Man, Ogrens just do not play this game mode, do they? Cowards. Oh, I didn't swap to my... I rolled a new rifle, I didn't swap to it. Whoops. Well, I'm a pistol spam. See, here's the modifier. Ventilation first, mostly ranged enemies. On the scab faction. Yeah, that Mutant Sworn modifier is a little too strong, I'd say. It needs to be nerfed for sure. Not that it's saying that it can't be hard, but it's hard to the point where it's not fun, right? Like, you can't do anything when 30 mutants are throwing you around, and there's a camp spawn, and a plague ogre, and this, that, the other, flamers. They just need to be nerfed to, like, way less HP. Luckily, this map isn't too bad for Vent Purge until, like, the final bit. Although, I wish I swapped my my other gun. Because it would help deal with snipers a bit more. Alrighty. I didn't mean to grab that. Whoops.
this.
Oh my god, that guy got some flying.
Praise the Emperor's beneficence! Ammunition!
Mushed. Alrighty. I think my favorite modifier of the Auric missions is the one that randomly turns specialists into monstrosities. It's always fun having like a Beast and Urgle die instantly. Oh my god, I got sniped by Shoddy. Can't see the sniper, but there's one there. Get up, Calzone. What is happening? Get up. There we are.
Right, Templar. There's fighting to be done.
You.
I shall smite you.
Swear to God, if that demon host gets aggravated, I'm gonna lose it. If I had my rifle or something, it'd be way better. The auto pistol is good. Not so much good dealing with only ranged enemies. Oh, it would have been really good to have faith restored in this match, because all the bullets. Bomba.
I am judgment. Toss you to hell.
Nice.
Ready in kill shot.
Who'd have believed the Moro fought the Xenos at Makrag?
It'd have been just long ago. Even if the Nids did need it.
Oh! Nids mentioned Pog.
For the Golden Throne!
Beast in Middle.
Yeah,
We have two auto pistol users. We have no real range. Unlucky. Well, I don't know what the other veteran is using. He's using Elias, Lucius. I believe. Oh, I didn't get my head off. It's fine though, he dies. Yay.
I wish I didn't self-slow when activating this. It's so weird that that's what happens. But, you know. Didn't want to throw that, actually. That's suboptimal. Where is it? Oh, yes, don't slam. Damn it, doing exact. So I'll hold this over in there.
Here they are.
Oh my god. Forward. Climb the small fence. I know you're short, but use them legs. Alrighty. Boom, bing, bada ba boom, pow. Alright, we're good. Kinda want to get in there with the meat and the potatoes.
I'm in there with the meat and the potatoes and the meat and the taters and the meat and the potatoes and the meat.
Problem. Ow. I got winced.
Oh, what did I drop? Oh, no,
nothing. I didn't drop a damn thing. Someone else is getting, yeah. Legging it over to the data interrogator. Gonna click four buttons until it works. I'm getting minced from behind. Never mind. I thought I had a friend. I didn't. The net almost hit that person. But that's okay. Separated by fire. No grenades. The dog is really unlucky. Shoot it with a gun. Boop. Pow. Oh my goodness, unlucky. Pow.
I shall smite you!
Respectfully, I'm getting the hell out of here. No. Leave her alone while she's doing her technology.
Cover me while I reload. A little more courage, Pilgrim. Surely the wound did not need tending.
There we are. Dude, these guys hurt. Alrighty.
My
Probably didn't need to use a stun grenade there, but honestly, it's fine. I got hit-rigged on my melee attack. I'm just fine. With the Plague Ogre. Yep. For sure.
Here, maybe find sucker.
Hang on, Tara! Fall over.
We are safe together, pilgrims.
Someone heard something. Where?
About dragging time.
Whoa, language.
Can't miss, won't miss.
Bad ogre. Going in the blitzes. What is that? Oh, it's not. It's a third flip-flop. Not connected to the original two, obviously. People call this as an elevator. It's an airlock, technically. Actually, it's not an elevator, it's a security checkpoint. So, because you doesn't go up, the other doors just open. Oh, you're not a pox burster, you're far larger. Guys, sort of. It's gonna suck if there's gunners or snipers that spawn all the way up, you know where. Won't be safe to go in the normal hiding spot because it's mostly range units. Guy made a funny noise when he died. Can I get there? No, I can't. Imagine if I could, though. Speed mode activated. Hashtag fast. I cannot dodge this Johnny's thing. These orc missions without the mutant waves are certainly a lot easier. Maybe that's why I couldn't get a win on the veteran, the mutant waves, because I didn't get a win on the mutant, any of the mutant wave rounds I played as Zealot either. Probably wouldn't even be able to do it as Ogryn unless I took like... Spectre, I'm gonna go heal up. I'm trying to serve all the... I'm gonna call her Sabala. R.I.P. the king. No, that is Zola. That is Explicator Zola. Service to Inquisitor Grendel in the 41st millennium to help take back Hive Tertium from the grips of Nargal. Hey, Chihuahua! Alright, I gotta get up there for the culture at least, you know? Goddamn, someone hit the damn beat. Alright. Woo, getting out of here. Spin move. GG's. Nice. Oh my goodness, it feels good to win something after how many ever rounds I've suffered through. Well, if you made it this far in the video, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe, or don't. I am not your mother.